Welcome to PCS Current News. The topic of discussion is Aditya-L1 captured solar storm images. Recently, the Indian Space Research Organization released stunning images of solar storms captured by the Aditya-L1 satellite. The images released by ISRO clearly show the magnetically active regions with large solar flares on the sun's surface. The two remote sensing payloads, namely the Solar Ultraviolet Imaging Telescope and the Visible Emission Line Coronagraph, captured these images from the Lagrange point L1 in space. ISRO states that these images will assist astrophysicists in studying solar flares, sunspots, UV radiation, and their energy distribution across a wide range of wavelength and long-term solar variations. Now let's discuss about Aditya-L1 mission. Aditya-L1 is the first space-based observatory to study the sun. It was launched on 2nd September 2023 by the Indian Space Research Organization. The spacecraft was placed in a halo orbit around the Lagrange point L1, which is about 1.5 million kilometers from the Earth. The major objectives of this mission are understanding coronal heating and solar wind acceleration, understanding initiation of coronal mass ejection, solar flares, and near-Earth space weather, and understanding solar wind distribution and temperature anisotropy. Now is the time to test your knowledge. Aditya-L1 mission was launched in which year? 2023, 2022, 2021, or 2020? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for more such updates. For more informative content, like, share, and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.